Cal Perry joins me live from Cape Canaveral, where he is standing by to watch the launch. Cal, what are we going to see here?
Hey, Chris, so this rocket's going to take them at over 17,500 miles an hour when it will detach, return to Earth on a drone ship. A second rocket will push them into orbit, and this crew should be orbiting the Earth 15 times a day in the next 3 days. Truly a historic moment, Chris.
I think we're going to get very close right now. I think they're about to take off, so stand by. We're getting pretty close to launch time, and I think we should listen into the SpaceX live stream.
You can hear the cheers. We're inside the
minute.
Inspiration 4 is go for launch. Punch it, SpaceX.
Commander, call it down.
30 seconds.
Punch it, SpaceX.
T-minus 15 seconds.
1
Alpha.
Vehicle is pitching downrange. Gauge 1 propulsion is nominal.
T plus 30 seconds. Call-outs indicate nominal. The Spark mission flying the Inspiration 4 crew onboard Dragon and Falcon 9. Let me with the crew in the capsule. We're into the throttle down, into the throttle bucket.
Stay, do you want to throttle down?
Throttling down in preparation for the period of maximum dynamic pressure. And then the flight.
Falcon 9 is supersonic.
Stage 1, throttle up.
We're through the period of maximum dynamic pressure.
Copy,
we're throttled back up, and 1 Bravo, the call out from space. That's one of the abort sequences. That is a nominal call. Everything continues to be good. Looks like a smooth ride for the crew. Okay, we heard the call out. MVAC-D is chilling. We're beginning to get the turbo pump ready on the second stage engine for ignition. We're passing through 3G's acceleration. Everything continues to look nominal. Merlin engines are throttling down for G limiting. 4G's, we're holding it there for the crew. Major event coming up will be main engine cutoff, followed by stage separation, looking at the second stage engine nozzle, and then ignition of the second stage.
And Miko.
Stage separation confirmed.
I'm sure the crew felt another kick in the G's there as it ignited. Officially, the Inspiration 4 crew are now on their way to space. first stage booster there on the left-hand side of your screen is making its way back down to Earth. The grid fins have popped out to assist with the steering. It will be making a landing attempt on our drone ship. Just read the instructions, which is parked out and holding position in the Atlantic Ocean.
Yeah, so we have a couple of views on
acquisition
screen.
Of signal, Bermuda.
As Kate mentioned, left-hand side is a view from the top of our first stage looking down. That has already separated from the second stage, and it's making its way back to Earth. The velocity of the first
Dragon
stage
SpaceX trajectory nominal
is being tracked on the bottom left-hand side of your screen. On the right-hand side of your screen is a view of our second stage Merlin vacuum engine. On the opposite end of that engine is the second stage and the crew, which sits on top of the second stage. Everything looks to be going normally with them. And you can also track the velocity on the second stage on the bottom right-hand side of your screen. And we also have awesome views of the crew inside of their capsule as well.